What is the primary purpose of your visit to Osmania University?
Yeah. The main reason we came to Osmania today is to find out a little bit about the university and to see, you know, what are the areas of mutual interest we can actually collaboratively work on, and really to find out an opportunity to also meet students like you to find out what is actually happening here, how good the students are. We would like the students to, if somebody is interested to come to Australia and study, we want to explore those possibilities. Plus, we also want to see what kind of research collaboration we can work into.
Okay, what are the major subjects or disciplines Western Sydney University would like to collaborate?
That's the one we're trying to explore now.
Yes.
But we actually are a comprehensive university. We offer degrees in virtually every discipline, from engineering and IT to arts to science,
okay,
information technology, law, business, pretty much in every discipline. So my own area of research in water, so I deal with, I'm an urban hydrologist, so I look after, you know, how do you make sure that the climate change impact is not exacerbating the, you know, what is happening in terms of flooding in urban areas. Yeah, but I have colleagues which are working in other different areas. So for example, there are colleagues working in artificial intelligence, there are colleagues working in the use of sustainable, how do you use everything sustainably, all the materials, everything. We have material science lab, one of the state-of-the-art lab in Australia. So we are quite comprehensive. So we're here basically to find out which areas will be off. We are complementary to each other.
Okay. Yeah. So how long will this take?
Can you repeat your question and can you elaborate on that?
Yeah, how long the process will take?
Oh, okay. That's the question, like how long a string is, right? So we are just starting the process and it will take time,
okay,
but at the end, we do expect to have a tangible outcome. As far as the duration is concerned, it really will depend.
Okay.
And we want to start with individual researchers, like the professors and the academics who are going to be doing research in the field. And then, you know, how long will it take? It will never end.
Okay.
We would like it never to end, right? Because we want it to build upon one thing after another.
Okay. As you said, there are some sectors where Osmania University will be beneficial. So how can you just elaborate on it? How will Osmania University benefit out of it?
Any work we do collaboratively, right, does not matter.
Yes.
Whichever, you know, it's the human interaction, Deepika, that will help benefit each other. We can learn from each other.
Yes.
And I'm sure there are things which Western Sydney University does quite well, where that can be transferred to Osmania University. By the same token, there are things Osmania University does very, very well, and that can be transferred to us. So it's a mutually beneficial. It's not only one group benefiting, but both of us benefiting from each other.
Okay. So, sir, have you been in the other departments also, so that you can please comment on the Osmania University campus and environment?
No, we haven't been to the other departments, so we are planning to go to other departments today.
Okay.
But overall, I can say this: you have a beautiful campus. And I can also see that you have a, you know, we met, how many staff did we meet today? Close to 20?
Yeah,
we met to about 20 different staff members from different faculties. And we can see the enthusiasm of your teachers, your professors, and your faculty members. Now I can also see how good the students are. So I'm sure that this relationship can go further and benefit. But overall, the environment, it's a beautiful day, beautiful place, a little bit of drizzling rain. That's a welcoming rain, right? In my culture, they say when it drizzles, that's good omen.
Okay, so you liked it a lot. It's wonderful. Will you be back then?
I hope so. I plan to be back. I've already been invited by a professor to come in December.
Yeah.
So I have to check my diary to make sure that I can make it. That's one of those things. But we do expect to come back and visit. And we also would like to have the professors come and visit us. So it's a mutual visit. So we have esteemed colleague like Anil here. So Dr. Professor Anil Mishra is one of the best known brains in finance. So, you know, he does a marvelous research in that area. I'm sure we'll have people, your staff, your professors who would like to work with him and make use of his expertise. Thank you, Deepika. So can I ask you a question now?
Yes, sure.
Where do you see yourself in another, let's say, 5 years?
5 years. So the major goal of me getting into journalism is to join as a crime reporter, investigative reporter as well. So I would definitely be in the newspaper often. Like, I want to have my own newspaper in Hyderabad, because the strongest journalism I can build up, that is my goal. You can see me as a independent journalist.
Okay. Is that in digital media or the
print media?
So where do you see the challenge between the digital media? Because nowadays digital media is overtaking.
We cannot tell the that it is rising, because there are also many supplements and magazines and also other newspapers coming up. Then they are setting up with the digital. So the challenge is this: the digital, the process exactly goes like the reporters go and then they check out the newspapers, the major newspapers of that day, and then their topics they concentrate on the digital. So we are always high than the digital.
One more question. How do you think is preparing you or has prepared you to face the challenge to meet your goal, your objective of having an independent journalist?
Of course, it's extraordinary support which I get from my head and also the principal and professors. They leave us to explore the field. So we are here exploring. As in, you can see, the internship is compulsory. So the moment we do internship, we are experienced in that field. So they focus on the field which we want to get in, and then they give us the internship opportunities. So they are there, and we are their support is helping us drive through.
Congratulations and good luck with your studies.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's really a pleasure meeting you.